Before applying wood cream, clean your wood surface using exterior wood cleaner and allow it to dry. Then stir your wood cream to ensure it's well incorporated and brush on the wood surface. After it's dried for approximately 3 hours, a second coat can then be applied if desired. Look at how you can still see all of that beautiful texture.